Hi, assalamu alaikum and very good morning to everyone. The chapter name is Pillars of Islam. It's chapter number 1 for class 1. So let's begin our today's lesson, Pillars of Islam. First of all, everyone has to open the worksheet from the class era or the class light. Once you open the worksheet, then we will continue our lesson. So when you open the worksheet, the first question on the worksheet is, there are dash pillars of Islam. So the right answer is 5. Three options are there, 5, 6, or 7. The right one is the 5. The question number 2 is, pillars of Islam are known as dash, Arkan, Furqan, or Arman. So the right answer is Arkan. Answer for the question number 2 is A, it's Arkan. Now question number 3, without dash, Islam will not be completed. Without Tawheed, the answer for the question number 3 is B, it's Tawheed. Then question number 4, Tawheed means there is no God other than dash and Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his prophet. So there is no God other than Allah or other than Jesus. So the right answer is Allah. It's option A. So answer for the question number 4 is A. It's Allah. Question number 5. Muslims pray 5 times a dash. So 5 times a month, 5 times a day, and 5 times a year. So the right answer is 5 times a day. Option B is the correct one. Question number 6. Muslims have to pray towards in the direction of dash in Mecca or in the direction of America. So the right answer is in the direction of Mecca. Option A is for question number 6. Now question 7. On dash, many Muslims attend a mosque near midday to pray and to listen to khutbah. So it on which day we do the midday prayer in the mosque and listen khutbah before the prayer. Three options are there. It's Monday, Friday, or Thursday. So right answer is Friday. Then question number 8. Muslims donate a fixed amount of their income to community members in need. It is called dash. The first option is Salat. The second option is Zakat. So Muslims give money on the name of Allah to the people, to the Muslims, those who are in need. So it's Zakat. The right answer for the question number 8 is Zakat. Now, Ramadan is the dash month in the Islamic calendar, 9th, 10th, or 8th. So it's a 9th month in the Islamic calendar. So the name of the 9th month of the Islamic calendar is Ramadan. Question number 10. Salat and Namaz both are same. Yes, both are same. Salat is in Arabic and Namaz is in Urdu. Both are same. Psalm and fasting both are same. Yes, the answer is yes again, because Psalm is in Arabic and fasting is in English. Okay, so both are same. It's true. Yes. Question number 12 and the last question. Muslims are expected to fast from morning to evening, morning to next morning, morning to next week. So the right answer is evening. So the answer for the question number 12 is evening. Now, what do you have to do? You have to open the assignment from the class era. It will take very less time to do the assignment. If you have any question, you can ask me in the live class or in the mail. Hope you understand the lesson. Have a nice day.